Hey, I'm Joe.
And I'm Rob.
And welcome to Google Play Academy's laboratory.
In this lab, we'll take a look at some examples of how and why you might use custom store listings to target by country or region. And we'll then look at some hypothetical results of those examples.
Let's dive in. Now, Rob lives in the UK, and I live in the US. Two countries with predominantly English-speaking users.
Blimey, it's going to be brilliant.
To most effectively market your store listing to users in both countries, you might want to highlight different content, such as popular TV shows and features that appeal to most users in each country. So, let's imagine you have a video streaming app in the US as your primary market. You're running your main store listing in both the US and UK today, but the UK does not have nearly as much traffic as you expected. But users in both the US and UK expect to see content that's relevant and available to their market. You find that your download video feature is very popular in the US.
And let's say that users in the UK find your watch videos with friends feature most popular.
So, you create a main store listing in English, since the United States is your primary market. You create a main store listing for users in the United States and other countries that use the English ENUS as its default language. Then include shows that are popular in the US in your screenshots. And you might want to mention your app's download video feature in your short description because it's popular in the US. And because Spanish is so widely spoken in the US, you can include Spanish as a supported language.
To market your app to the UK, you can create a custom store listing that targets users in the United Kingdom. For this example, you would set your language to ENGB. You include shows that are popular in the UK in your screenshots. And you mention the watch videos with friends in your short description.
UK language users in the United States see your custom store listing in English because custom store listings don't auto-include translations for ENGB. If you want to see your custom store listing in ENGB, you can add that translation. Are you ready to see the impact and results of our custom store listing, Rob?
Yes.
Wow, look at that. After just a few days, UK installs are up 15%. And the conversion rate's really seeming to hold steady.
Yeah, as you can see, having a good sense of what the market likes and taking a segmented marketing approach with custom store listings can have a big impact on app installs and growth. Now that you have a stable UK store listing, you might try running some store listing experiments to find the description, icon, or screenshots that give you the best conversion rates.
We'll cover more on store listing experiments in these next set of videos.